morning, guys. So today, what day is it today? Thursday. And I had a very late night last night. So basically, I was smoking, and yes, I was smoking weed. I smoked a lot, and it's alright, honestly. It's way different to UK weed, but boy, this morning I thought I was gonna die, honestly. Like, my head was hurting, my stomach was killing me. Oh my god, I did not want to get out of bed, but thankfully, I got up, did my skincare, got ready, and we're out here now. We're gonna go have breakfast, but I think someone in our group is booking a food tour. So it's real traditional Jamaican food tour, which should be really fun. And what else are we booking? Maybe some water sports, I'm not too sure, to be honest. And what else are we booking? So we are also booking a cruise, and it should be really nice. I hope we get like a really nice yacht or something, and we can just chill all day. Or maybe it's like a cruise around the island, I have no idea. Maybe even to another island for a day. I don't know what the closest island is, but we'll see anyway. That would be very fun, actually. But so yeah, now we're just sitting in the lobby waiting for a buggy to take us to the restaurant to eat some lunch because we missed breakfast. I'm just incredibly tired, but I don't know what we're gonna do next. I haven't got any plan, but I'll see you guys later. So now I feel much more alive, and we just had some lunch and I'm off to the spa. I'm getting a facial and a massage, so I'm going to be super relaxed. We can't film inside, unfortunately, but I will see you guys after and I'll be uber relaxed and ready to party, hopefully, if there are any parties. But anyway, guys, I'll see you later.
Okay.
Hey guys, so now I finished at the spa and we're just going to go for a quick swim and to like relax and everything. So I had a deep tissue massage. And that they massaged basically my back, my arms and legs, and that felt so good to relieve all the tense pressure and everything. And then I had a vitamin C facial to keep my skin looking bright because of the sun, of course, we get a lot darker, so I needed that little bit of a revitalization and everything. But yeah, we're just gonna chill now, and as I always say, I don't know what we're gonna do next, but I'm just gonna go swimming and just relax. So yeah, I'll see you later.
The bubbles. The bubbles are quite crazy, aren't they? How does it feel being in water?
I don't think it feels any different. It just feels like I'm floating. If I can't feel the ground, then I'm drowning. So So that's it, basically. That, yeah, that's it. But it feels nice. It just feels like this. It feels nice on my skin.
It feels good.
That's
yeah.
It. Yeah. Like everyone else.
Yeah, is it good for your arms? You know, like, these parts?
Yeah, the, right here.
Yeah.
It's really good for, like, my muscles, and it's really good for relaxing muscles and just calming down and relieving tension, mostly, and, it's good for my skin. Apart from the chlorine. Chlorine is not good for my skin. But it's just nice to get me to do that.
What was the treatment like? What did they do exactly?
I had a deep tissue massage in both arms and legs and my back, and a frequency facial. So the treatment was really nice. Honestly, the lady almost broke my back, but it felt really nice now. It's at the time I was suffering, so I couldn't wait for the patient. The patient felt so good. My skin feels good. I hope it looks good too. So that one, I think she put like some cleanser, serum, and washed it with a mask that went over my eyes, with an eye treatment, and then moisturized with SPF 10, I think. And that was it. So that was pretty nice as well. It got rid of all the gunk on my face from not washing it, because last night I was so high I couldn't wash my face. And usually me, I'm usually into my skincare, so for me to not wash my face because I'm high, I must have been really, really high. Jesus. Yeah, I really want to break like 25 splits in one day, so I'm going to try that probably like on Saturday. Saturday. Should be interesting, but yeah, that's it. After this, I'm thinking maybe like the sauna for a bit, and then going up and change for dinner later. I'm going to rest as well, actually, so I'm going to do that.